Hey everybody! I'm in the process of making new videos. Meanwhile, some of you have asked me about tutoring. So I got online and researched free tutoring websites. And oh my goodness, I found the best website. I am not being paid to tell you about this website, and the only reason I'm sharing it is because I think it is a really amazing website that will really help you. You can find this site at schoolhouse.world. And now a little background.
This website was started by Sal Khan. That is the same person who started Khan Academy. So schoolhouse.world offers free tutors for all kinds of subjects. Essay writing and grammar, math, computer programming in things like Python and Java, foreign languages, chess, SAT, college admissions, all kinds of tutoring help. So to see the main categories, but not all categories, you can go here and hover over Learn. If you click on Learn, you can see all of the categories. To see the essay topics, you go down here to Reading and Writing and click at the left side here on Sessions. And then you see all the different sessions in the category of reading and writing that tutors are offering. There are a lot of them, so many of them.
To search for sessions about essay writing, just enter essay into the search bar.
And you'll see several essay writing sessions that are offered here. Some that my students tend to ask about are argumentative essay writing. So there's a crash course here, a general essay writing from draft to craft, peer editing, and essay writing made easy. So let's click into one of these and I'll show you sort of what it looks like. So you can register here, but before you register, be sure that you read the description to make sure that this class fits what you're looking for. Now, you'll also notice the attendance policy. If you register for any courses on this site, please be sure to attend them. Or if you can't attend them, withdraw in advance because other students might need that spot. Another area that a lot of my students need help on is grammar. So let's just click back onto Sessions and then search for grammar. As you can see, there are a couple of sessions that specifically help with grammar. Okay, so that's a bit on the essay writing and grammar. Now let's look at some other topics. Click Learn again. Some really interesting subjects here are the math subjects. So let's take calculus. Calculus is one that a lot of students have a lot of trouble with. If you click onto calculus, and again, click onto sessions, you can see all kinds of sessions that are being taught. And again, the way that you search for the one you need, like what if you're taking calculus AB? Well, you can go to the search bar and enter calculus AB and enter. And then you'll see the AB help that's offered. Let's go back to Learn, and I want to show you a little bit about the computer science. Again, click on Sessions, Q&A with a software engineer, AP computer science preparation, JavaScript, all kinds of languages, Python, competitive coding, have intro to machine learning, just all kinds of things. And again, if you have something specific that you're interested in, you can just search for it. So there are a couple of remaining things I want to show you, and those are the learning labs, SAT bootcamps, and the college admissions workshops. So the learning labs are basically a combination of group tutoring and one-on-one tutoring. It's for 4 weeks. It's 7 total sessions, a little over an hour per session, and they cap the class size to make sure that all the students are getting attention. So for this one, there's only 10 learners. And basically, you go through and you study this subject, and then you take a final test. Let's look now at the SAT boot camps. They last 4 weeks. There are 2 sessions a week, a little over an hour. And like the labs, the size is capped to 10 learners. If you sign up for a boot camp, you must attend or you must withdraw because another student might really need that spot. Let's now look at the college admissions workshops. This is just so amazing. Again, they're free, and they are hosted in partnership with the Coalition for College and Big Future. These help you with different parts of your college applications. They last 2 to 4 weeks, 2 sessions per week, again, an hour or a little more. These are capped at 15 learners per class. And here are the topics that the workshops cover. So first, finding your fit. So that would mean finding the right college for you. So there's the essay and writing compelling personal statements and supplemental essays that are really important for your college applications. They also go over financial aid or how you pay for college. And finally, the application and what are the strategies when you're filling them out to make sure that you're doing the best job possible in the actual application.
Okay, so now I showed you how to sign up for the classes. So here's how to sign up for one-on-one tutoring if you need extra help. So you sign into the site and you go to the main dashboard, and there you click Live Help. After that, you'll see a scroll down. So choose the subject you need extra help with, fill out the other information, and then you'll be matched with a tutor who will meet you live on Zoom and help answer your questions and explain the subject. So I hope that this overview has helped you. If you have questions, leave them in the comments and I'll try to answer. And if this video helped you, please give it a like because that will help me. Thank you so much for watching.